right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a Dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the Archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly. We will need help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the Archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temple. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT-7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple. One of our senior archivists.
Wait a second. Is that a Wombat Shrine? What the heck is this thing? Maybe I should ask around. See if someone knows anything.
You are enjoying our springs, but could we...
Right. Yeah. Sorry.
For any of them.
Let's teach him some.
Believe how honored I am to deliver the Emperor's glorious victory.
terminal to free my brothers. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. Go. That's on me.
Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, sister. And Longmax.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong. But they are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. KT-7461? Do you have a nickname?
The monks call me sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension. Yo, I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice.
My apprentice, well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice! Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple.
So, follow the path as fast as you can. Ah, we made it! The next shrine is just ahead. Look out!
I can make it. These trials seem kind of dangerous.
They are a defense system for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet. Without you. Now, let's try to help the monks. Sniper bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
Will we find the Lombax? Yes! My sensors are barely functional. Yeah.
So I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Glitch, this. Ah, it can shoot now, too!
saved us, sister and Ratchet guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it.
So how'd you get to be Gary's apprentice?
It is a long story. I am lucky that Gary saw potential in me.
You seem different from the other monks around here.
I know. I am smaller.
Don't feel bad. I'm usually the shortest person in the room except for Clay. Or my best friend. That shield.
For now.
Yeah.
been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help! And kick nefarious trooper butt!
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels! After you entering the archives...
You bet!
This is fun! Yes! The rib! No! They're already here! It will destroy everything!
This place will make a formidable war machine!
You will be no such thing! Generator.
evade the Emperor's grasp. The Emperor demands you bow, and then go splat. It is the monk's turn. You are just in the way.
Map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
No!
We gotta go!
We must! Check the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun. Ratchet.
Amazing! Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes, I will try. Thank you, Ratchet. For helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
Shields do not get enough love. Give the Void Repulsor some sugar and watch as it...
Shields are boring. It is one of the facts of life. But what if a shield could shoot back? Eh? Eh? Sweet. Right? Enter! The Void Repulsor! Pull the fire trigger halfway to shield yourself. And pull it all the way to shoot a short-range widespread blast of sweetness! Sweetness!
Ooh-wee! That one is so, oh, hot right now! One mighty fine enhancement! Boost that bad boy!
On an adventure? I know, how exciting! I wish you both good luck, and good luck on Kadaro Station.
How did he know?
I wonder that all the time.